It's a bit of a scandalous piece of absurd theatre. I guess it's a comedy, but it's quite a dark comedy. It talks about a couple who is sterile and can't have children, and she loses it and finds this 17 years old in Lidl. And she says it's her son, and she brings him at home and he pisses on the carpet. And that's a kind of a first level. The second level is really, it's about the young foreign guy, the immigrant in your country, and your son, the teenager son in your lounge. So you know, the lazy one pissing on your carpet, and at the same time, the immigrant that's just at the end fucks your wife, because he fucks her at the end. It's a bit of a scandal.